Box, but given a chance, and the game explores hidden depths of the human psyche, PTSD, and questions how much control we really have in life.
Right, that white phosphorus, though, that quite brutal.
Yes.
Let's lighten the tone a bit. Let's fun it up, right? Yeah. Let's introduce the lighter side of mind fuckery.
You know where I'm going with it?
Not quite.
The Psychonauts.
Oh.
Yeah, the amazing mid-2000s game from the mind of Tim Schafer, post-LucasArts, with a huge cult following. The entire game has a psychological theme, with the setting of Lake Oblongata, psychic animals, a character named Dr. Loboto, and of course the obligatory person who thinks himself Napoleon Bonaparte.
Classic, every story's got one.
What gives this game a place on this list is that, unlike the other game...
Hello? Anyone hear me? What's up, man? I'm really tired. Just need to tell y'all that. Huh. Someone's... Hey, there's a house over here. And someone's in it. Hello, Mr. House. Mm-hmm. Do we need to go get some torches? I'm gonna go find some coal. Yesterday I played on this world and I think you left or something like that. I left too because there was two kids fighting. Or not kids, I think it was you and DJ King was fighting. That's weird. I've never had that problem. I'm looking for some coal right now. Here, I got a lot of meat on me. Look, there's a baby chicken. That's Bartholomew. I can't say the name right. Bartholomew. Hold on a second. This house looks pretty big. Yeah. Do y'all need any cobblestone? Because I have like 64 cobblestone. You want me to finish the? You want me to finish the house inside the little thingy? Well, first we need torches, right? Hello, horse. It's over here, mystery bro. Turn around. I'm looking for some coal. Coal. Hey, Kid Jones, have you found a lot of coal? Let's go. Oh, look, another cave that's on the side of the mountain. An egg. Ooh, found some coal. One coal. Hey, whoa, 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 you be careful with all that coal, man. That's what's going to be feeding us tonight. We're going to eat all the coal in the world. Is he here? Whose cave is this? Right inside the house. I'm gonna go down it. If you don't mind. I'll just make you another one. Wait, never mind. You need redstone for that. Yeah, to make a map, you need redstone. And leather. Not really, I have already had a bunch of sugar cane. Here, I have a map. He's to green. He's kind of far away. I'll go show you where he is. He's on the opposite. Dude, he's not down there, I don't think. Yeah, I see you. Okay, you're right below me, man. You're right below me, right? Yeah, I see you. You're right below me. Are you just digging up? Why did I disappear on the map? Oh, you're right beside me. Wait a minute. No. Yeah, Kid Jonah's under me. I'm gonna get straight underneath him. Let's do that like we did yesterday. You, when we were playing yesterday, we would always say Iron.